What's up guys, Isandas here and welcome back to another video. Today we're making an origami butterfly. You're gonna need a paper and a scissor, and now it's time to take some steps, cause I'll tell you some. Step 1, make a triangle. Step 2, make a triangle with that triangle. Now, step 3 is to cut from here to here. But you need some adult advice from a parent or a guardian to help. Now step 4 is to make a triangle that's pointing out a little bit. Step 5, make it symmetrical. Put a finger in this size on over here or here. You'll notice how big the gap should be. Step 6, turn around. Step 7, do this. And step 8, turn again. And step 9, fold this inside. In step 10, fold it to check if it's symmetrical, but even if you don't need to, and that's it. This butterfly likes the video, and if you do too, please hang on the like button. Rely on the subscribe button and eat the bell so you won't miss a video. And now it's time to rely, rate, or write this butterfly. Bye!